Hard enough to live in a land where you don't belong, but knowing it, holding conflicting realities in your head, will drive you mad.
The hats. The tea. Your psychotic behavior. You think you're the Mad Hatter.
I don't think. That's my curse. I remember. You need to have what you need.
All I need is you, Papa. Please stay.
But I'm sorry, baby. I have to go.
Just promise me you'll come back. You have to promise.
Of course.
We're a tea party. Promise?
Promise. I won't miss it for the world.
The same amount of people that go through have to come back, more or less. It's the hat's rule.
You knew only two can go through that hat.
Please!
My daughter, my Grace, she's waiting for me. I promised her I'd be home for tea.
You don't abandon family.
No! My Grace, I want you to know what it's like to watch her day in and day out, happy, with your father.
For one last journey. After we're through, I'll wake up your dear Grace so she remembers who you are.
No. I want you to write us a new story. Fresh start. Where is she? My daughter. I did what you asked, and you're gonna screw me over again.
It's work.